people and their supporters took their complaints to the LA City Council today. The demonstrators got so rowdy, the City Council had to call a recess. Protesters shouted insults at the council members, shook their fists, and waved the American flag upside down. Demonstrators complained the LAPD is overly aggressive policing Skid Row. They call it harassment to drive people out.
One of the most heavily